Game one of the NBA Finals.
I got the Spurs in four, man.
We've been building to this all season, the NBA Finals. Welcome and thanks for joining us here. Take a look at San Antonio. A whole year of blood, sweat, and tears comes down to this. This is when the lights are their brightest, PA. The eyes of the whole world fixed upon you, and you have what it takes to win it all. All right, let's check out San Antonio's starting lineup. Nowitzki, down off the left side of the rim, and throws it to the first. And you got to defend better than that. I mean, that's a good look for that.
See, this is what analytics don't take into account. Some guys, the guy who moves, really depends on their shooting. So it's actually kind of going to
Here's Bryant inside. It's hauled in by the Bulls.
Just enough resistance to force the ball. Barely.
Wade and Kobe, probably the two best. Shooting guys.
And that's what they want to do. Get him open looks early. And it's San Antonio's ball. It's a 5-point game. Pass to Gasol. Inside. Here's Bryant. And then Bryant with the dunk.
And one move ahead of the defense. A solid pick.
And then the monster dunk to complete the play. Well done.
Great chemistry on display. He understood where to put the screen in order to free up his teammate.
Here's Abdul-Jabbar. No good on the three. The Spurs have gone 1-for-3 so far. Antetokounmpo inside. And that one drops.
And the balance Giannis has. Outstanding job taking the contact and finishing despite it.
Shoots it from the high post. Giannis Antetokounmpo grabs the board.
And even with the miss, that's a high percentage shot for him.
Pass to Gasol. Here's Bryant inside. Here's Iverson with a 9-footer. And again, it's San Antonio converting.
That's about as good of a look as you're going to get. Nice execution.
Here's Nowitzki. Checked by Gasol. Here's Wade. Count it. 1-for-1 to start the game.
He just makes it look so easy on offense. Like, who takes pleasure in torturing defenses? He does.
Pass to Gasol. Bryant in the high post.
There's no debate there. He got hammered.
First free throw is good.
That belongs to the Spurs.
And that one goes in. Two from the line that time.
And it's a luxury to have a great shooter like him at the line. Very rarely see a miss.
To the inside. Here's Nowitzki. Can't connect from short range. San Antonio leading. Here's Iverson. And here's Bryant outside.
Dash.
Knocks down the triple. Bryant's got 7 points in the game.
Starting to find his rhythm. He's cooking, and he knows it.
Yeah, when he gets engaged this early in the game, it's bad news for the defense. He can roll this start throughout the rest of the game.
Ooh, got him with the pump fake. Savvy move there.
Oh, what a crafty move, causing the defender to pause right there.
Pass to Gasol. Bryant, left side. And a foul called on the way up. So he'll take two from the free throw line.
Kobe is Jordan.
throw's good for Bryant. And first quarter, we're about 3.5 minutes in. Pass to Maravich. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. Shot clock at 6. Here's Malone. Antetokounmpo grabs the board.
Great work by the defense. That's the intensity coaches want to see.
To the middle. Duncan, no good. The Bulls have gone 4 of 8 and looking in control.
La Pistola.
The shot goes down. Very quick possession right there.
Once he breaks out the crossover, you just know something special is about to happen.
We've got 1:48 left in the opening quarter. Here's Antetokounmpo. Hits the jump hook. Antetokounmpo has got his second basket of the night.
A tremendous facilitator out of the wing. Butler finding the uncovered man.
Pass to Malone. Here's Baylor. Still getting warmed up offensively. Outside Payton. Outside Butler. Now here's Antetokounmpo. And a great assist by Butler as that one goes. Antetokounmpo's got 6.
I just love the ball boy.
Here's Frazier, guarded by Payton. Pass to Maravich. Fires the 3. The rebound by the Spurs.
Yo, Giannis got mad boards. Giannis got like 5 rebounds. That Baylor on Giannis matchup is not good. That shit'll cost.
43 seconds left in the opening quarter. There's the screen from behind the arc. Always a nice way to
GP.
Start.
His first one.
Give their offense some love.
I got the Spurs in a sweep, man.
Yeah, coach has to be thrilled.
Kobe's filthy.
All the X's and O's you want. The guys have to go out there and execute with enthusiasm.
To the paint. Here's Ewing. 6 to shoot. Ooh, he took a hard foul on the shot. So he'll head to the line to shoot a pair. That one's off. And he's good on the second. There's 18 seconds left in the first quarter here. Payton against Rose. Down low. Ooh, it's stolen. 1 second left. Oh, and the release was before the buzzer, but it's off target. And so it's San Antonio finishing the And time for us to get back into it here in game one. And a look at how the offensive approach has been going so far for the Spurs. So it's San Antonio now. Outside Butler. Here's Iverson. Inside. It's good. And he drew contact on the shot, so he will go to the line. A 3-point play opportunity. Now here's Rose. On the court for San Antonio here in the second. Pass to Nowitzki. Up and over Gasol. And it's Nowitzki missing.
Even though he had space, there is never an easy fadeaway. They might start using him a little bit more sparingly with 3 fouls already before the game.
So it's both teams making substitutions here.
Substitution in the court.
Here's Archibald. Pass to Chamberlain. uses the glass to finish the layup.
Even with the score as it is, he just keeps coming at you.
And we played through the first minute here in the second. Here's Wade. Giannis Antetokounmpo grabs the board. Antetokounmpo has got rebound number 5 here tonight. Pass to Archibald. And Antetokounmpo with the stuff.
Balanced play has given them the lead and also quieted this crowd.
They've played fantastic ball, and you can feel the hush that's come over this crowd.
Here's Wade. And he was fouled while in the act of shooting, so he'll take 2 free throws.
Man, he made sure to get his money's worth on that shot.
No good on the free throw. Bryant, he's checked in for San Antonio. Misses. The Spurs have gone 3 of 3 to begin the second. Pass to Iverson. And here's Bryant. Antetokounmpo with it. Takes one from 10 feet. And again, it's San Antonio converting.
He hasn't been quick enough to react to the ball inside. That's helped cause this run.
And there's a pick. Here's Wade.
And a two-handed jam! Now that's how you use the screen right there.
And it leads to a thunderous finish. That was nice.
Yeah, you like the pick to set up the open shot. But when it leads to a dunk, okay, even better. He'll take it.
To the middle. Here's Nowitzki. Misses from close range. For San Antonio, they've gotten off to a perfect 4-for-4 start of the second. Antetokounmpo. So it'll be 2 free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting.
You gotta love Giannis's commitment to delivering a superstar performance for his team. The effort he puts out on the floor really can't be overstated.
Good on the second one. All right, for those just joining us, we're almost 2.5 minutes into the second. Trying to find a spark here.
Yes, indeed. A rough stretch offensively. They could really use a basket.
Pass to Abdul-Jabbar. It's deflected. Here's Iverson. Bryant outside. There's the 3. Nails it from beyond the arc. Bryant's got 12.
He drops yet another dime. Just facilitating this offense like a maestro.
Timeout called here. Chicago decides to talk it over. Chicago timeout called. Bulls have got nothing to go out of 5 attempts so far this quarter. Here's Nowitzki. Gasol grabs the board. Gasol's got his 4th rebound in this one.
Yeah, he's really scrambling to keep them in this game. Gotta respect that hustle.
Back to Bryant. And it's Chicago with the board. Pass to Frazier. A little under 3.5 minutes elapsed here in the second quarter. Here's Nowitzki. 6 on the shot clock. from deep. And Bryant pulls it down. On offense, here is San Antonio. They've got a 13-2 run going. Pass to Gasol. Launches a three. Bryant, no good. A challenging stretch here for Chicago. Here's Wade.
2 minutes.
There's a minute 54 left to play in the half. Here's Nowitzki. The three is up. Rebound San Antonio. Antetokounmpo has got a sixth rebound on the night. Pass to Bryant. 4-3. That shot is off.
Okay, let's just say it. This has been an ugly quarter for him. Not quite a break of mirror ugly, but it's getting there.
Wade, that's good. 6 points for him.
Nice ball movement there. Delivered the pass right on time.
Now Gasol. 1:14 left in the first half of this one. Here's Chamberlain. And it's blocked. Here's Frazier. Pass to Wade. From down low. And that's off the glass and in. There's 57 seconds left to play in the first half of basketball. Shot from the wing. He got a piece of it. Here's Baylor. What, no scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Wade, that's good.
It's just one of those nights where he's been very good, but his team is losing, and that's just an odd feeling.
Pass to Gasol. Here's Iverson. And he converts the layup. And the Spurs lead by 14.
And just totally relentless, only increasing the intensity level.
Always plays hard until the final whistle, no matter what the situation is.
And that streaking rack attack is the Mobile One drive.
He made that drive look easy, but that had a high degree of difficulty.
Here's Abdul-Jabbar. Uses the glass on the layup.
When they get their opportunity to punch it inside, they don't hesitate.
Here's Iverson. Oh, they get a hand on it. And a pass break now for the Bulls. And again, it's the Bulls from deep.
He just didn't like what he saw inside, so he takes the open transition three. But if he missed, Coach might have had some words for him.
And so it's San Antonio with a 9-point cushion at the end of the quarter. Their key to consistency has been their dominance in the paint. They've been the more physical team. Well, now a minute to check in with Allie LaForce. She's courtside. Hey, Allie.
Thanks. I'm here with Spurs head coach Greg Popovich. Coach, how do you get this team playing so efficiently at the offensive end?
I beg my butt off constantly. It's embarrassing.
At least the begging's paying off, though. Good luck in the second half. Thanks, Coach.
Thanks very much, Allie. We'll be back soon to start the second half of basketball.
Hello, everyone. First game of the series, off to a good start for the San Antonio Spurs.
I made a few dollars scoring inside, so I appreciated how this team is playing. Working for the high percentage shot, looking to see how well the defense adjusts. Maybe brings more doubles in the second half.
Yes, Shaquille, you did earn a couple of dollars in the NBA.
About $300 million.
Taking a look at the Spurs in this series. They've made it this far, game one of the NBA Finals. Shaq, how much brighter is the spotlight here in this championship round?
It doesn't get any brighter. This is where you need your stars to be stars, and your moon to be moons, and your galaxies to be galaxies.
You know, Ernie, this is what you dream about. But you got to stay in the moment. You got to focus on things that got you here.
How about planets to be planets? Does that apply here as well?
Yes, it does.
Thanks. Thanks, as always, for watching. Let's head back to Brian Anderson and crew for the start of the second half.
Finals continue here on 2K Sports. Anderson. Gasol, the screen, releases. No good. Now Chicago takes it the other way. And for the Spurs. Out to the right wing. Here's Nowitzki. Up and over Gasol. Rebound San Antonio. Antetokounmpo has got rebound number 7 tonight. Here's Iverson. Oh, and he blocks it off the glass. Wow. To the left wing. Pass to Wade. Here's Nowitzki. Checked by Gasol. Nowitzki. That one's good. And a minute played as the second half gets going. Here's Iverson. Here's Bryant inside. Second chance shot. Can't capitalize inside.
It's impressive how they've overcome his cold streak tonight. Everyone stepping in to fill the gap.
And the first one at the line is good. Start the second half. Pass to Gasol. Here's Iverson. Got it. Good job in the low post. He has 6.
Finally a make. It only took 5 attempts in the half.
Here's Wade, covered by Bryant. Here's Wade. He's got 13. Out of bounds. Chicago will retain possession. Rose has checked in for Wade. Into the third. 2 minutes in now. That one goes.
A shooter on Rose's skill is just automatic. I mean, he's ready to strike at a moment's notice.
Here's Archibald. Looking for his first basket still in this one. Fires in the triple.
Gotta fight harder to get over those screens.
Yeah, as soon as these guys feel contact, they are just disappearing like they're not even there. You gotta show some fire and keep defending.
And rejected.
And they're doing strong work on the glass. A +5 advantage for them.
Pass to Antetokounmpo. Down low. And that one's good. Gasol. And it's a 10-point Spurs lead.
Now you see how comfortable Giannis is in the pick and rolls. Keeping things simple. Just a smart pass.
And the Bulls call time here. Change it up. For Chicago, they've gone 2 of 5 in this third quarter. Pass to Frazier. Right around 3 minutes into this second half. And again, Chicago, no good.
Have to credit their effort. They've done an amazing job on the glass.
Here's Archibald. There's the triple. Connects from downtown. 6 points for him.
That right there, that's the kind of look this system is designed to create.
Pass to Nowitzki. A little under 3.5 minutes off the clock now in the third quarter. No, no good. Unable to win this run. McAdoo to the wing on the left. Again, the Spurs score.
They're really dictating the tempo on both ends of the court. Love it.
And guys, to go on a big run, give some breathing space. It has to be a great play on each end.
There's a screen. Pass to Rose. Here's Malone. Checked by Gasol. 5 on the clock. Some solid defense from Gasol.
Yeah, they just can't seem to end the drought no matter where they shoot it from.
This is snowballing for them. They've got to get a good look next time down.
Soft touch off the glass. Gasol's got 6 points in the quarter.
Credit them for making the right halftime adjustments.
Oh, yeah, I can't agree more. They haven't missed.
Timeout called here. Chicago decides to talk it over. San Antonio going with almost an entire new group here. Chicago has gone 0 for 2 from outside here on the third. Pass to Maravich. Here's Malone. And that shot was going nowhere thanks to that aggressive swat.
Oh, you could feel the playoff intensity in that block. He's playing some extra aggressive defense out there.
.136 left in the third quarter. Shots on the cold streak. Malone. Oh, he hangs in there. He crashes in on second chance points.
I always love the hard work on the glass. Just great activity.
Here's Dumars. Well, he hasn't scored yet, but I'm sure that'll change. Outside Payton. Lets it go from deep. And again, it's San Antonio with a three.
This is what it's been since halftime. Remarkable results from downtown.
in the modern NBA, you have to hit threes to win games, and they've made that adjustment since the break.
Pass to Malone. There's 49 seconds left in the third. Four on the clock.
Blocked!
Outside Butler, Payton. Good, and Butler gets the assist. Butler's got three assists in the game.
Hey, they're just getting pushed around inside.
Well, Chicago's shooting around 39%. They'd like to get that higher. Pass to Ewing. Here's Malone. They set a pick. Rose outside. The fader. And that one's long. Here's Butler. Here's Dumars. Offline with a three. And as we conclude the third, pretty much a blowout here. It's been a one-sided affair. It's the Spurs running away with this one. And we're coming right back. Be sure to stay with us as we get set for quarter number four. Head coach Billy Donovan is mic'd up along the sidelines. Let's check it out.
It's not going to be easy. You've got to stay with it, but it's not going well. Come on, a lot of time. Keep
going. And Billy Donovan recognizing it's a long game, and his team can come back.
They absolutely can. But it starts with getting stops and their defense translating into great offense.
Well, there may not be a lot of drama down the stretch as we head into the fourth quarter, but stranger things have happened.
No wonder he's been off the mark. He's been hanging in the background, somewhat uninvolved tonight.
And for the Spurs. Back to Bryant. And then Bryant put them down.
Woo! He just levitated in the air, double pump, and then slammed it home.
How about the D right there? They just got out of the way. They let him choose what kind of move he wanted to make. Here's Nowitzki. Off the mark there with a three.
Another miss from him, struggling to find his rhythm.
Here's Iverson. The putback.
Their interior D continues to look shaky. Not a good matchup for them right now.
Things just don't seem to be clicking for them offensively.
Yeah, they really need to find a way to get back on track.
Tipped. Bryant outside. Here's Butler. That one's good. And the assist to Bryant. Butler's got this first bucket of the night.
And Butler doesn't fear anyone, especially when he's looking to score this close to the rim.
Final quarter of play, about a minute and a half off the clock. Pass to Baylor. Here's Frazier. Tipped away. Here's Iverson. Steps back and fires. A tad short, but it's good off the front iron.
Just continuing to pile it on, refusing to let up.
If he has space in the mid-range, he'll let it fly. Doesn't matter if the score is tied or they are up big.
Here's Nowitzki. Hits a three-pointer.
He's got a sweet stroke from long range. Plenty of bigs do now.
San Antonio's going 6 of 9 from three-point range. Outside Payton. We're in the fourth quarter here. Just under 2.5 minutes gone by. Here's Bryant. Rebound by the Bulls. Pass to Frazier. Here's Wade. They set the screen. Here's Nowitzki. Jacks up a three. And down in Chicago with a three.
Backing up that last three with another three. The defense has to stop giving them so many clean looks.
Now a timeout called by San Antonio.
Yeah, they're hoping to turn things around with this timeout.
On the wrong side of a scoring run here, we might see a lineup change. I'll be pretty curious.
look at the New Balance player of the game, Giannis Antetokounmpo.
It's almost beyond belief what he's done in this game. He's been impossible to cool off, hitting just about everything he looks at. It doesn't matter who's guarding him. He's had an answer for just about everyone.
I mean, he's the reason they're off to such a great start in the series. From the jump, he was fired up and ready to fight hard for the win. It's gone here in the fourth. Bryant outside. This one for three. And once again, off the mark by San Antonio.
And he got a couple of fouls from long distance in the first half, but still looking for that number three.
Takes a three. Gasol grabs the board. Gasol's got a sixth rebound on the night.
They've shown the power inside. Their rebounding effort has been sensational.
And here's Bryant. Antetokounmpo outside. Six to shoot. They set the pick. Spurs need to get one up here. Chamberlain. And so he draws the foul. Headed to the line to shoot a pair.
The officials were right on time for that.
And a closer look here at the scoring breakdown for the Spurs. And he drops the first. Makes one or two that time. The Bulls have gotten only two of six attempts to drop in the fourth. And it's Baylor missing. The Spurs have gone four of seven from the field in the fourth quarter.
He's been tremendous at corralling misses all night long.
It's because he's reading where the shots are going and getting to the right position. Just outworking everyone early on the glass.
Here's Chamberlain. The short one's on the money.
Imagine how much bigger this lead might be if he were a little more selfish.
A minute 58 left in the fourth quarter of this one. Pass to Wade. They set the screen. Releases from the wing and rails it.
Pick works well there, but the defense left a lot to be desired.
Yeah, that just comes down to a lack of effort. The defender has to do a better job fighting through the screen.
Here's Iverson. Now here's Bryant. The three is up. Knocks down the long J.
Now you have to extend that defense. I mean, you really have to stay connected to him at all times.
And the lack of defensive pressure on shots like that is a big reason they're down by double digits.
Pass to Malone. And they're going to count that bucket. And they'll send him to the line. It could be a three-point play.
Shooting one. And as the clock winds down, it'll be interesting to see how both teams adjust in game two. But confidence building indeed for the Spurs.
And it was a big-time performance across the board. They looked like they were having fun out there, Grant.
Yeah, B.A., it was almost like watching a cat play with a mouse. I mean, they did pretty much anything they wanted to do out there today.
And they're off to a strong start in these NBA Finals, going up 1-0.
They really sent a clear message tonight that they intend to win this series. They played with real determination out there, and you just hope they can maintain this energy level.
San Antonio's gone 1-2 from deep in this quarter. 1:10 left to play in the fourth quarter. Archibald, good.
And trust me, when the D's slow to react, he'll be the first guy to make them pay.
Yeah, they're going to do a much better job of putting a little bit of pressure on him on his way to the hoop.
Out to the wing. Pass to Malone. He Here's Rose. Corner shot. Ewing, no good. Here's Archibald.
Oh, what a finish in traffic! My goodness!
And guys, that's gotta be the dagger. This is how you finish a game.
And it felt like they just flipped the switch to go on that run and seal the game. Saving their best basketball for the end. Always smart.
Pass to Maravich. Here's Ewing. Fades away. The shot that time, not on target.
When it goes in, it looks pretty. When it doesn't, you question the shot difficulty.
Here's Archibald. And so it's San Antonio easily grabbing this one. And it always takes a lot of pressure off a team when they get the win in game one.
This is the most important game of the series. They've shown they know how to beat this team. The formula's in place. Now they just have to stick with it for the next few games.
All right, let's send it down to Allie LaForce, who's with our player of the game.
Giannis, you said these games start to matter more as you come down the stretch. Can you tell me more about that?
We're just coming out here, try to play good basketball, try to play together, and try to get better. You know, we just try to get in that playoff shape and just get better.
Championship always on your mind. Thanks, Giannis.
Allie, thank you as always. So that's a wrap for the first game of the NBA Finals. This is Brian Anderson thanking you for watching, and we'll see you next time.